It. You see, looking at global event, I wonder, but I can tell you, like it was in the beginning, the majority will always be dominated by a minority. After this corona pandemic, there will be another one. There will be another one, as always. I remember back in the days, when I was still young, there was a nuclear war threat. There's always been one thing after another that they use as a scare tactic, be it AIDS. And listen, I'm not saying the fear or the threat is not real, but it is always blown out of proportion, being used to scare an average mind. And an average mind is gonna tell you, no, you're talking conspiracy. Because conspiracy is a term that they've coined to use against those who have seen their sinister ways. They're gonna say, no, you're talking conspiracy. And you ask, what is conspiracy? Yes, people do conspire. That's why in our law, people are arrested for conspiring. And conspiracy and a theory, yeah, it makes sense. It makes sense. People do conspire. They sit, visualize, theorize, whatever sinister motive that they have, and then they con the world, like it has happened with this corona nonsense. A mild flu, blown out of proportion, used to rob the world with the citizens inside. And there was no pushback. And the people, they think after this corona will go back to normal. Aye, Baba, forget the normal. Forget the normal. Even if we were to go back to normal, they will introduce another something, like they always do. There's always another something used against the masses. And they know that the masses, when they are scared, they surrender their power. They surrender their rights, like it is happening right now. But I can tell you, free of charge, darkies, because they are the most oppressed, they will never be free. In this lifetime, or the next generation. Because they've got amnesia. They quickly clap hands for those who have created a problem. Even now, we're clapping hands for those who have corrupted the world. Darkies, maybe it's because of our humanity. Our humanity, it has become a weak point. Look now, we're not even capitalizing on this corona that they've imposed on us, on this fear factor, and say, okay, let us open the market. Let us introduce our own manufacturing. We are running back to the very same people who created the problem. Looking even for simple things like gloves, plastic gloves. Yeah, I don't know. But you know, other nationalities, they've got it in them. That winner, killer instinct. Maybe we are too good. We are too good. But unfortunately, those of us who can see through this nonsense, we are too few, unorganized against the organized lies. Yeah, the odds are stuck against us. Yeah. You know, Seal once said, you gotta be a little bit crazy. You can't fight these guys using normal tactics. These guys, they are sick minds, perverted minds, and they wanna, you wanna apply normal rules with an enemy that has no consideration. Many people still don't believe ukuthi these guys, they can just press the button and eradicate all of humanity if it need be. If it need be, they can do that. If these guys can coin illnesses, make up diseases, weapons of mass destruction, that must tell you something. That must tell you something. Yeah, we've got faith. I was about 10 years old. And trust those who are evil with our lives. See where it says, as the cold and the snow and the time of harvest. So yeah. The sheep, they trust the wolves. And thinking that the wolves will spare them. It will never happen, dog. It will never happen, dog. It will never happen, dog.
Somebody told me to deliver this message.
But for nothing, I will tell you, darkies, they will forever dream about freedom. Cause we're not rough enough to fight off rough niggas. We're not rough enough. We fantasize, we dream. We play too much. We sing too much. We dance too much. Look now. They spoke about Black Twitter. You know, at first, when they spoke about Black Twitter, I thought someone black had ownership or gained an empowerment deal, only to find that this Black Twitter thing is imaginary. Posting about one topic after the other, this one is trending, tomorrow is no longer trending. Yeah, our struggle is on Twitter. It is not real. Everything else that we own, it's imaginary. We're owning Black Twitter, Facebook, where they can block you willy-nilly. And then we are so proud, posting, so-and-so must fall. It ends there. Unorganized, fighting people who are organized. No matter how good your intentions are, but if you are unorganized, you'll never win against an organized enemy or organized evil system. Yeah, no matter how good you are. But if you are not organized, you can never win against organized lies.
Somebody told me to deliver this message.
And I'm pretty sure you know who. It's about time that we submit to the master's plan. Yes, please. And bring all this hate and war to an end. Well, yes, please. Well, he said it's about time for a brand new day. And a brand new world to begin.
I'm a bitch. Kuntwem. Yeah. We are playing games. when our enemies are not playing at all. They're not playing at all, Baba. So now we think this is a game. We're excited about useless things. Nothing is here, love.
You and I can live. You and I. You and I. You and I can live.
But as I conclude, ask yourself, why is it other nationalities, they always having dominance over some certain sectors? You look at the Jewish boys, they're owning banking, mining, film industry, print media, property, insurance, pharmaceuticals. Some other nationalities, they'll be dominating the beverages. Tina is like, you can't even dominate crime. You can't even dominate crime. A certain crime sector that we know with love, we are dominant. Ours is imaginary. Our school system is teaching us nonsense. It's not teaching us about currency manipulation, fiat system, how to conquer. We are being taught how to apply something that doesn't favor us. Something that doesn't favor us. And we think that we're gonna win. Other nationalities, they can come into your country. They look at the rules and they learn them and then break them in a very sophisticated way that favors them. Tina, we are not taught how to break rules. We are taught how to apply rules that have been invented to fight against us. And we think that we're gonna win.
My greatest inspiration. Things never looked clearer. Peace within, it never felt nearer. My burden's gone, it's turned into this song. Tender as a baby's touch, I've needed you so much. At last my glow is so light, as you're my latest, and you're my greatest. My latest, my greatest inspiration. See, I plan to give you all that I have. I'll be everything you think I am. As you make my life a joy just to be. So many places, I've seen so many things, but none quite as delectable as you. More beautiful than the Mona Lisa. You're worth more to me than gold, and my eyes have had the ultimate pleasure just to behold. You're my latest. You're my greatest, my latest, my greatest inspiration. 'Cause you inspire me, don't you know it? My latest, my greatest inspiration. You just keep on lifting me up.
got me doing things
I've never done before.
Higher.
You keep on lifting me.